welcome to Shang-a-Lang.
Yeah, and this week we've got some very special guests. None other, yeah, here they come, the Goodies! Goody-goody gumdrops.
Thank you very much, and welcome to our show.
Well, it's our show, but such a good friend, school, are you?
That's awfully decent of you, thank you very much, old chap.
I say, don't you have talk bosh?
What, me?
Oh, come on. Hang on a minute. You admire the way we speak, do you?
Yeah, I think it's great. Yeah.
The copia bob or two in it for us. Yeah, look, for a small remuneration, like one hell of a lot of money, we're willing to teach you to talk properly. My colleagues here, erudite and learned, will teach you to speak English properly.
That's right, English as she has spoke.
Yeah, well, okay, fancy doing all.
Okay, well, I'll take over the announcing. Bill, you work on these two, and Graham, do your best with that one on the drum kit. All right. What's next?
Well, that was Ron Pringle, if you didn't notice. And if you didn't notice, by the way, what he was using for the brum was a old washing board, which I've got here. And that caused a new sound in 1956. So, I think it was called Skiffle.
That's right.
3, 4.
Lonnie Donegan.
I'm getting sick of learning this English.
Haha. In Hartford, Hereford, and Hampshire, hurricanes hardly ever happen.
Eh?
Exercise is your turn.
Oh. Round and round the ragged rock. The ragged rascal. Ragged rascal.
Very good. You're doing very well. Here's another one. Very good for your A's. The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
Oh.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain. The rain in Spain stays mainly in
the plain. Hello, Jim.
Hey, was that a bit on your record?
Well, that's the end part of the record that they left out 2 weeks ago.
Yeah,
there's one thing. I noticed about it, none of them, you pick out leads when you start play Trump. And I think I didn't see you using one.
No, well, you see, in picking chicken, chicken picking style,
chicken.
We get the pick
chicken.
And we throw it over our shoulders like this.
Oh.
You see? And what we do, we just use our thumb and our finger.
This one.
And we push with the thumb. And we pull with the finger. So we go.
There you go.
Like that.
Just like that.
You see?
Just like that.
Just like that. So what you do, you just push down with your thumb, pull up with your finger, and you get a. So, should we do a bit of playing?
Yeah.
We'll try it out?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
1, 2, 3.
Thank you.
Hey, hello and welcome to Shine Lang. Well, Les, what's happening today?
Well, we've got a return visit from him and us today. We've got Big Jim Sullivan and, of course, the Rubettes.
Well, I think it's now time for Let's Roll Back.
And now here's a group I just know you're going to enjoy. It's the Rubettes with a new single, I Can Do It. Yeah!
That's classical guitar. That's a little piece by Anton Lauro from Venezuela.
I think, Eric, you know a wee bit classical.
You know some classical guitar? Why don't you play a little bit for
me? Yeah, a bit by Mozart. Good friend of mine.
Is he?
Yeah, stays next door.
Long gone friend.
Yeah,
I know the guy. Yeah, I like it.
Hey, what about if I put some chords to that?
Yeah, if you can work them out.
Do you think you can do it?
Yeah, you can do it.
Well,
you want to put your chest out, really?
Right,
one, two, three, four. That's brilliant. You want to do that?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to? I tell you what we do. Look, you're putting chords out, you're playing a melody. I'm going to have a little go at putting a harmony to it. How about
that? Yeah, great. Yeah,
so should we try it?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try it.
One, two, three, four.
Thank you, Big Jim. He'll be back again next week. But right now, him and us invite us to get on your dancing shoes. It's a new record by Mickey Anthony, and let's go over and join him, shall we?
Thank you very much, him and us, and that just about winds it up for today.
So we'll say goodbye with a track from our album. It's called When Will You Be Mine? We'll be right back.
I've seen.